And this is a demonstration of how to approach from the side when your opponent is on all fours. By bringing your legs around, you can bear down with your upper body to restrain his movements. Use your right arm to prevent him from moving forward and apply the choke. This is a very effective technique since you're holding him in place with your right elbow while applying the choke.